Mother Earth, you are the heartbeat of our soul, the land of our mothers and fathers, whose desire was to live in peace and freedom with each other and all living things. North America, where the people of the Longhouse established the great law of peace, acknowledging the rights of all people as a sacred way of life. My heart swells with a humble pride to know the legacy of freedom and democracy they created. Let the winds continue to spread the wings of true democracy to every corner of the earth. Let freedom ring. Yes, Grandfather, let freedom ring.
The democracy we share today stemmed from the Iroquois Confederacy. The Longhouses had a profound effect on that Confederacy.
Haudenosaunee, or the Haudenosaunee, mean the people who are building the Longhouse, the people that completed the house. That Longhouse really is a symbol of the actual building that we used to live in, but it's also a metaphor for our way of life. And it also is a symbol of how we govern ourselves. Five nations, five extended families living under one roof. That roof is the common law, we call the Great Law.
So the Longhouse then became kind of the touchstone for all the Iroquois. This was the basic unit of their society. And so it was natural for them to seize upon that as the metaphor for the League of the Iroquois. So they imagined then that there was a great invisible Longhouse that stretched across New York State from near what is now Albany to near what is now Rochester through the Finger Lakes area.
The Iroquois Confederacy consisted of five tribes: the Seneca, the Onondaga, the Mohawk, the Cayuga, and the Tuscarora. The leaders of these tribes were chosen by the clan mothers. Each clan mother lived in a longhouse with her entire extended family. The Iroquois people cooperated well together and were able to voice their opinions and concerns to their respective clan mothers. The Iroquois people translated their cooperativeness and work ethic into the game of lacrosse. Lacrosse is a physical sport that is played with a stick. It allowed the release of good and bad emotions in a healthy environment. Lacrosse was such a pastime of the Iroquois that there is a professional team named after them today. Iroquois people have affected the culture of America by bringing us games like lacrosse and politics like democracy. Teamwork, cooperation, and understanding each other are all attributes that the Iroquois people possessed and translated into modern society.